And I will do it
for you. For you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you. For you. You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you go. And long after you're gone, gone, gone.
Sorry. Independence in. Major disappointment speaking. I'm totally fine.
Lorelai!
Oh! I think they wanna take a picture. I am a young, desirable woman.
Oh, nope, there's nothing, I swear.
That's your room.
Your client breaking his contract is fairly annoying also, but we're all dealing with that. Terrific to hear. Bye, Michael. Sorry.
If you never leave, and we can leave. Usual.
You want to help me break the bells?
I'll get my toolbox.
Get away from me, you mental patient.
Spring break.
I know.
It's girls gone wild and boys doing the twist. We're not spring breaky people, are we?
What do you intend to do with that paperclip?
I intend to carve something really dirty into the bathroom door. She's up all
night till the sun. But for now, solidarity, sister.
Yeah, yeah! She's up all night for good luck. Oh, I'm fine. Just being dramatic is what I do.
I'll stop that.
Angel, you've got wings, baby.
Late again, are we?
Yes, I hope I'm not pregnant.
What?
All we wanted was a place to feel like home.
Rory is my daughter, mine.
Oh, really? Well then, where the hell were you when she got the chicken pox but only eat mashed potatoes for a week? Or where were you when she graduated high school or started college, huh? Who the hell moved her mattress into her dorm and out of her dorm and back into her dorm again?
Your school, oh yeah, your school and boys turn.
Look, you old softy.
I will never live this down.
I love you so.
They kicked the gnome.
What?
Right in the head.
Very sorry. Is the gnome okay?
Oh, he's fine, sugar. Thanks for asking. But
man, I wouldn't trust these boys. Gnome kicking says a lot about a man's character. You get this kind of
something moving by your foot.
Nope, there's nothing. I swear.
Oh, baby, baby. But now I'm puking open. I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening. Yeah.
So proud of my boy.
Stop it. Do you have a tissue? Because I think I'm gonna be emotional.
I mean, stop now.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
I was attacked by a swan.
Only shooting stars break the.
Jess, are you a gigolo?
Someone prepared them to explode at my call?
They must hate you a lot.
These shooting stars break.
You trying to kill me? Nope, just be a perk.
Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into.
The inspiration comes from my best friend. Dazzling woman from whom I received my name and my life's blood, Lorelai Gilmore. My mother never gave me any idea that I couldn't do whatever I wanted to do or be whomever I wanted to be. She filled our house with love and fun and books and music. As she guided me through these incredible 18 years, I don't know if she ever realized that the person I most wanted to be was her.
Oh no, it's raining in Spain, but since the rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain, looks like Italy for us. Mamma mia!
What's upstairs?
You're my darling.
Oi, with the poodles already.
Closer than my peeps.
You're my almost mommy.
Don't ask questions.
You're my darling.
It's Pippi! Annika, it's Pippi!
Girl, you're my friend when I'm
in need. Oh, no, I'll try, bunny.
We are such great business women!
What'd you
say? P-I-N-K. We're gonna punch. Lady, married lady. Make a monkey cheese.
Funny girl. Priceless.
These are the worst seats in the entire world.
A swan.
Excuse me?
Touch this.
I was attacked by a swan. Okay?
Can't
you happy?
This.
A stupid swan.
My music hit me so hard. Makes me say,
things can still rock.
Thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and do? I feel just good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town and I'm known.
Ooh.
As such, and this is me. You can't
and
touch
I love coffee.
Boy, you can't touch this.
She talks kind of lazy. Say she's crazy and her life's a mystery. Oh, but love grows where my rosemary goes.
I have rapped in a program I did, a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it falls. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it.
Give me a heart attack.
Just keep your hands on your ears.
Tell me when it's over.
Has already been sent.
Oh, please, Michel, pretty please, with sugar on top, I will stop talking like this.
My check.
I can't believe you wrote all the Davy under the bed.
Davy?
Yes, Davy Suki's baby.
Is that his name? I've been calling him Truman.
Why?
I thought that's what his name was.
Where'd you get Truman from?
Most of the time, I really hated you.
Yeah. I really hated you, too.
My dad's college sweetheart?
Yeah.
You're my almost mommy.
Yeah, yeah.
Coffee, coffee, coffee. Yeah, me? I'm totally fine. I'm
no! Lorelai!
No! Lorelai Gilmore, disappointing mother since 1968.
I think we're lost.
We can't be lost. We don't know where we're going.
You're going to stop before we drive into the Atlantic Ocean.
I'll try.
This will know where we are.
Unless it's the Pacific.
Oh, I think I read that to my grandson. The horse learns to bark and then he... Oh, what happens at the end?
He dies.
How's it going?
Not bad.
Give us a 5-minute head start.
Thank you.
I like the bigness of slides, too. Makes you feel like you're really there.
Yes, this one makes me feel just like I'm in your finger.
Still best friends.
Still best friends.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I was supposed to work on the Franklin this weekend with Paris.
But?
I will ask her if we can reschedule. If she says yes, then I will dance with you.
Oh, I love you.
We should sell cars.
I should tonight.
Right behind you.
Angel, you've got wings, baby. I got a pocket, full of sunshine. I got a love and I know that it's all mine. Oh, oh. Do what you want, but you're never gonna break me. Sticks and stones are never gonna shake me. Oh, oh.
The old Paris would have been bothered by your penchant to hover. It would have made her want to wring your neck till your eyeballs popped out.
Oh, but now I accept it. Because I can't control everything. Here's Gillis.
Nothing in my life is fair.
Do you know her?
I'm only your best friend. Who the hell are you?
Yeah. I really hated you too.
I'm Paris Geller, Suite 5. It's open. It's got a candle.
play it again.
I hope I'm not pregnant. I'm totally fine.
We're friends? I'm not sure if there's an exact definition for what we are, but I do think it falls somewhere in the bizarro friends-ish realm. Come on, stay.
Okay. But if you're doing all this so you can freeze my bra, I'll kill you. Mind games. Not your forte, Cupcake. Stick to talking the losers off the train tracks, will you?
I move to put you above the impeachment of Roy Gilmore.
Hey! What the hell is wrong with you that you have this constant need to be the biggest jerk in the entire world?
Okay, let's go.
It's not you.
I have multiple personalities. It might be one of them.